really wanna come and try. All eyes on me, it's about to go down. If you ain't know about it, guess you know now. We showing now, but the money never changed us. So don't make us have to show you where we came from. All eyes on me, it's about to go down. If you ain't know about it, guess you know now. We showing now, but the money never changed us. So don't make us have to show you where we came from. Who won? Give them something they can talk about. Talk of the town, better ask around. So if you coming, we ain't backing down. Going off, going all out. We the wrong ones to call out. We run the town, better ask around. So if you coming, we ain't backing down.
Sauce, baby, calling on the block, and we down for some ignorance. No love to the odds, cause we down for some ignorance. I just bought a, cause I'm down for some ignorance. My mans just got popped, now I'm down for some ignorance. If you down for some ignorance, turn up OCBD. If you down for some ignorance, phone right around, and you know they with the shit. Might pull up on your block, let it blow in this bitch. Get down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance.
Forget me, they might catch you lacking on 47th Street. Buy your mama address, rock you right to sleep like a little baby.
Gotta kill me like a straitjacket, bitch. I might go crazy. Tuck your scary ass in bed. I'd like to sing to you a little ghetto lullaby. Grab your gun, I'll light up a pillar, put a middle finger in the sky. Two in a black Toyota with a this loaded and I can't control them. Ready for a game of Texas Hold'em. Meaning they ain't no joker and they might poke you for that white Sammy Sosa. Catch you lacking on your granny sofa. Home alone and he about to roll up. He don't know we about to roll up.
Off for revenge and I'm down for some ignorance. Run up in this crib, lay down all the witnesses. In the check ride and we back in this a business trip. Me with the cannon in my hand, can you picture this?
I'm a plane in the past, behind my face in this mask. Foot to the gas, buck on the dash. I might spaz on your goof ass, don't make me blast. Shit come off safe, if you don't open a safe. Toting an eight, open a door, open a space. With this bass, blood on the carpet, no conscience. Beat it like an 808, so heartless. Ran out the back door of the apartment. Stashed the bloody gloves in the garbage. These nightmares turn us into monsters. Memories on 47th Street haunt us. You a ghost. Around with the round rounds, you go around. Round get smoked.
Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance.
Get up on your head. Wanna see you bleeding. They just took it. They gon' make it even. They know where you live. They gon' catch you while you're leaving.
Is there a face in the staircase, bitch? I might be tweaking. Listen to the voices in my head. Welcome to my reality. Ever since you did that home invasion, cause the universe could feel your energy. Mentally ill, till he got to feel. All these feels ain't been a
drill. Let me show you how the jungle feel. Lions, tigers, bears, trying to dodge the feds. If the National Guard was actually hard, they wouldn't be scared. And these kids grew up with no moms and no dads. Blew up with these rhymes and no pads. Even if they did, they dope heads. On a one-way street to nowhere. Everything to prove and nothing to lose. You fools of Fox News. Couldn't walk a block in our shoes. They'll lay you
down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision. Well, if you choose to stand on a napkin in the center of the octagon and stand and trade with this young man, you're playing with fire. Frightening knockout power. Go look at the highlight reel. As good a reel as anybody in the sport, you can be sure he'll be looking to find a home for those heavy hands early and often. You do not want to get in a slugfest with this young contender, I can assure you of that.
This guy can keep a pace that very few human beings can match. His cardio is absolutely outstanding.
Joe Rogan, this is as accomplished a kickboxer as has made the walk to the UFC octagon as we've seen in the last several years. I'm excited to see his kickboxing skills on display in this particular matchup. Really a nice arsenal of kicks. He'll attack that lead leg beautifully, not to mention the solid punching technique that he brings to the table. This man is a danger for anyone in his striking range. When that octagon door closes, we're expecting fireworks tonight.
This guy is an outstanding striker. What he wants to do is use his defense to keep the fight standing, use the takedown defense and a good solid sprawl, and if he does go to the ground, make sure he gets back up and punishes his opponent.
And now our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. More than 5 years apart, with similar height and some differences in reach. And now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon where we find the venerable Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 9 wins, no losses. He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Manila, Philippines, Ghost Santo!
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
And we are underway here at the Toyota Center in Houston, Texas. All right, here he is, ready to go for round one of a possible three. Oh!
To the body. He's hurt.
Oh! Big left hook over the top.
Nice inside leg kick. Big Superman punch.
Oh, he lands the Superman punch. How about it? Able to thwart the single leg takedown attempt there.
And they move out of the clinch.
Oh, huge right hand!
This could be it right here.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
And now he's working from side control.
Back to the feet.
Nice leg kick.
Head kick attempt, but the fighter got the right hand up. How about that shin?
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
Oh, and another overhand connects here. He's got a few of those already. He's got him hurt here.
Oh!
Oh, he might be out.
And there's a takedown attempt. Look at this! Takedown!
Oh, worked hard to get up again. Oh! Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Feet again, amazing.
And he lands a big right hand.
Huge right hand. Oh! That one hurt him badly. He tagged him again.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Back to his feet again, amazing. And he doesn't get it.
Now he goes for the single leg. Under a minute to go in the round. Oh, he connects there.
Inside control. In half guard. Slides him over, and nice reversal here. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
15 seconds to go.
From a flattening out position, when you got a guy face down, you can really hurt him with that position.
Round two straight ahead. Man, what a great round there. One of the better rounds we've seen tonight. Both fighters landed knockdowns at some point. Might hold up in the conversation for round of the year.
And here a big shot lands and a knockdown.
Brittany Palmer is here as well.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Oh, this is some good ground and pound here as he lands the elbow up top.
He's melting, that's it. Another elbow.
And that's gonna do it.
That's it. Wow. Wow. Ground and pound KO.
Yeah, Joe, that was some outstanding ground and pound to get the opponent out of there. He was throwing big shots there on the ground, man. Not just looking to score, but actually looking to end the fight and to make sure the judges stayed firmly out of this equation. Elbows, punches, hammer fist, everything seemed to be working for him here tonight.
Here we see it again. Oh, man. KO.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year. All right, we now go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
At 36 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout, Bruce Buffer.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward. But you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches. Congratulations on a big KO tonight.
Catch a charge and run the Baltimore. I hustle more than that in the corner store, cornerstone. I'ma be the that they calling for. Soaring off like that mic up in the Jordan Falls.
When I'm coming down, only time I'm falling off. Get a color card, little so broad. So I'ma be a staple for the global forms. This that magic shit like Dumbledore. This that lavish shit y'all tumble for. Want it, but I want it more. Make a band off a couple cups. Man, I'm hot, I got the sun involved. I don't want it, man, I want it all. These my feelings in a couple bars. Sunshine and life.
I was brought up by them black balls. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every night maker not boys. Them rock boys and them black boys. Like a shot ball, brought up by them black balls. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every night make a not balls. Them rock boys and them black boys.
You can smell it.
I ride it like a shot ball.
I'm from the city with a skinny. Ride big semi on his side. Real life making 50 out of 5. Puffin' sticky, sipping Henny while I drive. It's how real die, but I feel so alive. My eye up on the prize, always gotta strive. Took a piece of devil pie, now my level rising high. See it ripping in the skylight, the other side. See my shots is ill-advised, let them get aside. It's dark outside, it's nuts outside. Tritely you parked outside, parallel to your ride. Give them flesh just to see 25, but I'm stressed. See the heat in my eyes, keep the heat on my side. Cause this tech probably keep me alive. I ain't high, I'm just peeping the vibe. Just peeping the trap. Dad, I ain't keeping it back. Real rap, this is deeper than rap.
Yeah. I was brought up by them black boys. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every night make a not boys. The rock boys and them black boys.
No, you don't. All right.
I ride it like a shot ball. I was brought up by them black boys. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every night make a not boys. The rock boys and them black boys.
Smell it, money.
I ride it like a shot ball.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter. So this young fighter making the walk here tonight, and he's a very entertaining fighter. He's very adept at staying in the pocket while avoiding significant damage coming back. Certainly, he's made a career of frustrating opponents, stays relaxed in there, leans on the defense, and uses that defensive movement to set up his own offense. You'll see him move that head off of the center line, counter beautifully, really more of a counter-striker offensively. But his defense will wow you, even when the opposition feels like they have him in range. More often than not, they miss and land less than 25% of their significant strike attempts.
This guy has devastating one-punch knockout power, amongst the very best in the world at delivering a single blow to end the fight.
Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight tilt. So 3 years the gap in age between these two fighters, with similar height and some differences in reach. All right, now for the official introductions, we go to the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer holding a professional record of 5 wins, 6 losses. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Leiden, the Netherlands, the Gentleman. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the right corner, the mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 10 wins, no losses. He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Manila, Philippines, Dos Santos!
Round one. All right, here we go with round one. Can somebody get this man a title shot, Joe Rogan? When you put together a winning streak like this, it's remarkable that as yet he has not realized a title fight. He has chewed up and spit out all contenders and done so in a number of different ways. So we'll see if he can keep it going in what is his highest profile UFC bout to date. Nice defense on the single leg takedown. You can tell he's worked on that. All right, first round is underway. We'll see how long it takes for him to find a home for these patented, powerful overhand punches. Always a big weapon of his on fight night. We'll see how soon he can get it going tonight.
Nice.
So both guys landing at will here. Good action early. Well, there's a swing and a miss. His cardio is really abandoning him at this stage of the fight, and sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank even further. So let's see if he can preserve some stamina and try to figure out a way to get back in this fight.
In half guard.
Elbow to the head there by Dos Santos. Oh, his face is painted with blood, Joe.
Wow!
Do you believe it?
Ruthless ground and pound for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, that was some throwback-style ground and pound. He was trying to pound his opponent's head through the damn canvas. He wasn't looking to score there. He was looking to land big shots and get his opponent out of there. Well, mission accomplished on that front. This is one of the bigger knockout victories of his career.
Let's take a closer look at that from a different angle. Here it is one more time. Boom! And he's out.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year. All right, the official decision is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Stop to this contest at 1 minute, 54 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Dos Santos.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically by way of the KO. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you can be sure his next fight will be a big one, and he will celebrate deep into the night with his teammates, his coaches, and his friends after this monumental victory here under the bright lights tonight.
Seen a lot of young MCs even die for peace. Posting pictures while I'm posted in Belize. Spent those lonely rainy nights just praying on my knees. Being overseas is a daily routine. Young traveling the world, that's just been in our genes. Put the gang together, now you traumatized. Then Kofi's King Tut during Ramadan. Scramble like I'm number nine during the summertime. Double them back number one and double back around. Drop DC-4 and shut Atlantic down. Eight-figure, tell me how those numbers sound. Hit the Bay and let Burner know that I wanna. In LA, get the Bentley truck just to run around. 305 till they gun me down. Little kids in the streets gotta come in the house. When the shots ring, even cops pause. Full of bullet holes, which is not boss. Funny how a rich will support math. Make it rain, shorty better throw it back. It's leather band, ring your man 80 bands. Middle of the floor, time for the money dance. It's a time for politics and it's a time to kill. Fast break and we coming like the Cavaliers. I could turn a city to a battlefield. And my biggest flaw really was my lack of fear. Big Ducky in Fruit Town, he 2000. Tony Draper in H-Town with the coops out. He's my one calling, we bring the suits out. Pool party is popping like Uncle Luke house. Fake, it's time that we pull your skirts up. At the table and they ain't worth nothing. Couple shooters gotta keep the menaces in line. Nothing realer than booby sentence is still alive. Body dropping like a glory of war, really your mama lost. First time all your kids got to play together. Holy hands, bow our heads, let us pray together. Funny how a rich will support math. Make it rain, shorty better throw it back. It's leather band, ring your man 80 bands. Middle of the floor, time for the money dance. I cut off some old friends and family members. Hope they know I'm the wrong cold villain. Haters still hating, 50 million later.
I'ma tell you like a player, better get some paper. Still can't believe it all as I walk my halls. Rarely speak to these, screaming free my dogs. Little homie didn't rob, but he took the charge. Dade County, still behind them bars.